Welcome back to Phasmophobia. I don't know why my spectator screen is recording with those two margins on the side. I'll have to get to the bottom of that, and that's new. It just started happening. But being Sunday at 8 p.m. my time, the challenge mode just released, so let's see what's up. Detectives only. Put your detective skills to the test. This ghost is giving nothing away. Oh, great. So it's zero evidence in Edgefield. All right. This might take me some time. Let's start by getting the power on. Guess I could look for a bone while I'm at it. What did I just hear? Where is the... Where's the bone? Where's it tossing stuff? In the living room? Yep. Okay, so it's in here. Let's get the power on. I'm guessing it's not going to give us any evidence. So let's start with my standard set of investigations, which are candles for an Onryo, orbs for a mimic, salt for a wraith. Whoops. And a pultipile for a poltergeist. Okay. No orbs. Come on, let me pick up the plate. Sometimes VR really ticks me off. So if I ever come back and that pile's gone, I'd say chances are pretty high I'm dealing with a poltergeist. Now let's get some candles. Thank you. Wait, you threw a painting? I don't suppose I can pick this up. Nope. Okay, so it's not a mimic, it's not a wraith. What is the cursed object? Do we have a cursed object? Seems to love this cup. Where would the monkey paw be? Is there a nursery in here? I don't think there is. Bathroom. There it is. Okay, no monkey paw. Well, if there's no evidence, what kind of cursed object would we get that could help us? Doesn't seem to like the candles very much. Are you in here now? Or 30% on the sanity. Doesn't look like it's in here anymore. Doesn't look like it's in here either. I wonder. No, no, no. Those don't look. That doesn't look like a twin interaction to me. Blowing out candles now, finally. Doesn't seem to be an Onryo. Okay. Is it a stalker ghost? Does it come to visit me? Probably not a demon, it would have hunted by now. Doesn't seem to be visiting me, so I doubt it's a banshee or a phantom. Turning off the light. don't care about preventing it from hunting anymore. But I still haven't found the cursed object. Is there one? Do we have a Ouija board at least? Oh, we do have a Ouija board. That could help me figure out if it's a fae, at least. But it would have hunted by now, I would think. It can lower my sanity, though, and it's a very controlled way of lowering my sanity. Let's see, where can I hide? You hanging out in here now? Where's a good place to hide here? Edgefield. Talking. Ouch! I just smacked my desk. How old are you? Goodbye. How old are you? Goodbye. That's a short hunt. It hunts for 20 seconds? 25 seconds? Is that a medium hunt? Okay, so it's not a revenant, it's not a hantu, not a diogen. Diogen would have killed me, by the way, because I wasn't thinking. I don't have zero sanity yet, so I don't know if it's a moroi. It didn't sound fast, and there's a thermometer down there, so it's not a raiju. Pretty sure it's not a myling. Sounded normal speed. I don't think it's a poltergeist. It hasn't tossed any objects. Alright, It hasn't turned off the power yet either. And it turned off the power. Oh, wait a minute. No, it didn't turn off the power. It just turned off all the lights. Let me get some lights back on. So you're hanging around here now? Hello, child. Here, a hallway goes now. I don't think that qualifies as a... Whoops. I don't think that qualifies as a pulley throw. It was hunting, so it was just tossing objects. See, it was walking normally. It hasn't turned off the power yet. I don't know. This is rough. Pretty sure, yeah, changed room, so it can't be a Goryeo. So what the heck is left? I mean, what can I test for? If this was Tanglewood, it would be a lot easier. Hello, ghost, I'm being loud. Hello? 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 Am I even in the right options here? Audio. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely hanging around here. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that it's not a mare. All right. Well, it's getting ready to hunt again. So just hang out here. I'm gonna do the typical ghost loop that people do here so very often. This will be my first time doing it. Am I even losing sanity? Great. Yeah, really short hunts. It's around 60 seconds. It's around 90 seconds. Thinking it might be a spirit. I'm going to go spirit and get out of here. And I'm not going to worry about the other, well, I got those objectives, but I won't bother with the photos. Let's see if I was right.
Welcome Spirit. Back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Now granted, that was a guess. Could have easily been wrong. Okay, let's do the next one. Just because it waits 3 minutes to hunt doesn't guarantee that it's a spirit. You generally have to do that test more than once. See if we always get a Ouija board. Yes, we do. there any place to hide down here? I mean, if it's an upstairs ghost, I can deal with it, as long as there's a hiding spot in the hallway. Another hiding spot in here. Pants. So leave you there. Ghost, you want to show yourself? Is there a hiding spot in here? Nope. What about here? Yep. Ghost. Are you anywhere? Maybe it's downstairs? Guess I'll just have to nail it down with the thermometer. Gotta know where it is before I can start my tests. I'm gonna try downstairs. I didn't hear anything upstairs while I was walking around. Alright, it's gotta be upstairs somewhere. Are you kidding me? You're in the room I want to hide in? Screw that, man. Oh, is it following me? If you're a stalker ghost. Wow. This could be an easy one. One out of three possible ghosts. Let's start by putting down a bunch of salt. And I'll put it in the hallway. That way, if it's following me around, I'll know. And then, I'll take an EMF reader, and a couple motion sensors. It could just as easily be a mimic. It's not wandering to me. It's not a gin. A wraith? I thought it turned off the power, it just turned off the light. All right, that does it. I'm gonna put some salt in that room. Okay. So it's not a wraith. Probably not a banshee or a phantom either, because it doesn't seem to be following me at all. It's kind of weird, though, that it hit that door while I was close to it, when its room is over there. So I would have thought that it would be a stalker ghost. It doesn't seem to care about wandering to me now. The other possibility is that it's a mimic, and it was just imitating I suppose it's still possible. We can prove it's a banshee by getting a wail. We can prove it's a phantom by getting a photo and making it disappear. Keeps going back and forth between those two places. Just hit the power. I'll go get a video camera and test for orbs. Why does it keep going back and forth between these two places? Well, wait a minute. If it hit that door, but it didn't actually walk there, wouldn't that make this the twins? I wouldn't call that a twin interaction exactly. It's when you get a slope and a change in slope on its way up. I'm tempted to go twins, because for it to hit the other door without even throwing off the motion sensor, it would have to have a long reach. So I'm gonna go with that guess. See what happens. A Revenant? How did it hit the other door without walking through the motion sensor? Well, one thing's for sure, Revenant would have been easy to figure out during a hunt. Alright. Odd. That ghost did not behave the way I thought it would at all. Start with the power. Sure, I'll take a bone. Ouija board. Here's one that's open. Okay, that sounded like it was downstairs. Here we go. Turned on a light, so it's not a mirror. Or did it turn off a light? Let's confirm where it is. Okay, I have no idea where this ghost is. Here, I guess. Video cam test. This ghost is all over the place. All over the place, then it might be wandering around just following me. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, wait. That is really suspicious. It's either a banshee or a phantom. It's not a mimic. Back again. There is another option. Phantoms give off an EMF-2. From where they started when they wander. So let's see if I can get that. Let's let it wander first. Starting to think it might be a banshee. There's one I needed. It's a banshee. All right. Figuring out what the ghosts are takes so long, I'm thinking about not even bothering with the other objectives.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
That took 11 minutes. Okay, hopefully the last one. Let's go. I had a banshee once in the old asylum, and it...
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
The old asylum is such a huge map, and a banshee was following me around, throwing off effects everywhere. I couldn't even figure out where its room was. And that was before I knew that banshees stalk you, so I had no idea what to do. I was just lost. Okay, looks like the power is downstairs. Ouija board. Okay, I'll get all the doors opened. Do all the doors start closed? Seems that way. If so, then the ghost is probably turned off the power, so it's not a djinn. But the ghost is probably in that end room upstairs. In here. Pretty dang cold in here too. Okay, I'm gonna guess, well, actually I'm really not sure if I lost 10% or 20% from that. Okay, since I know now, well, do I know where the ghost is? Do you not like the light on? I'm gonna guess that it's a hallway ghost. If it hunts, it's just going to toss these everywhere. And I can just make the pile again. But, assuming it's hanging out in the hallway, as long as it doesn't hunt, if I see the pile completely distributed and destroyed, I know a poltergeist did it. It's just snow. Okay, so it's not a mimic. What are the other two tests? Wraith and Onryo. There, just to make sure there's enough coverage to stop the Onryo if it tries to hunt. Hi. A silent ghost event, that was weird. I've got to stay for that last candle. Come on. Dang it. My sanity might be low enough for it to hunt. If it blows out the third candle while I'm in the truck, then my experiment's wasted. Come on. Okay, probably not a poltergeist. Ooh, what do we have here? At 85% sanity. It's either a demon or an Onryo. But it burnt the crucifix the instant it blew out the candle. Usually an Onryo waits around 6 seconds. Or, it tried to hunt because I was talking. No. That would have been 80% for a yokai, so that's not right. It is genuinely either a demon or an Onryo. Off the power. Power's downstairs. Now, if this were a single-player horror game, I'd think the ghost was trying to trick me and get me to come downstairs for something. Gotta be an Onryo. It's good enough for me. Two times in a row? Absolutely. Do I care about getting anything else? Not really. Let's just finish this up. Every third candle, the Onryo will try to hunt. Or at 60% sanity. Okay.
I've prepared some jobs for you.
Well, that's interesting. I didn't know an Onryo could try to hunt the very instant it blows out a candle. That's new. Okay, it's another one of those zero evidence challenges. So, but at least it has a shorter hunt. But you got to know those ghost tells. Good luck with that challenge, and I will see you in the next video.